I am in need of combs.
Well then, comb on in, Mr. Tummy Tum. Dr. Barber, meet Teehee Tummy Tums!
How do you do, sir? I would like to sell you a comb. Is this not a fine comb?
Yes.
Flapjack, may I speak with you privately?
Nice combs, huh?
Very nice combs indeed, yes. But Flapjack, no one wants to buy anything from a man with a
sack over his head.
Especially not beauty supplies. Get him to take off his sack, and I'll purchase all of his sharp combs.
Come on, Mr. Tummy Tums. Take off your mask.
I can't. It'll be too much for people to handle. They'll be too distracted by my face. I won't be able to sell my beauty supplies. I just know it.
That's nonsense. It doesn't matter what you look like. All that matters is that you have beautiful combs.
You really think my combs are beautiful?
With all my heart.
I've waited my whole life for someone to say that.
The most beautiful man in the world.
Oh, what? I thought...
I was ugly. My beauty has an effect on people. When I went into the comb business, I wanted people to like me for my beauty supplies, not my beauty.
Flapjack, who's your friend?
Maybe I should...
The most beautiful man in the world!
For combs?
No! To see your face! Please, let me see your face!
Take off your mask! Take off your mask! Let's see your face! Let's see your face!
I'm sorry. It's okay. You alone have renewed my faith in my combs.
All that beauty on one ship.
Oh, there you are, Flap. Ever find out who leaves these things?
A very beautiful man. With very beautiful combs.